It's the way that you move, and I'm falling in love with you. It's the things that you say, I think you really want me to. I can't remember the time on the volleyball court with your tatted jean shorts.
Daddy's little girl, always. Can't take that away. I've always looked forward to this day. I thought about it each time we danced to Butterfly Kisses. I enjoyed watching you try on Cassie's wedding dresses throughout the years. And today you were even more beautiful than I imagined you could be.
Oh, I'm falling in love. Oh.
Zack, I've enjoyed getting to know you over the years. And one of the things I admire most about you is your strength. And I'm talking about strength of character. Your integrity as an individual is important to me because that's the one thing that's going to be the biggest factors of my daughter's happiness. And there's nothing more important to Cassie and I on this day than to look at our daughter's eyes and know that she's going to be taken care of with that kind of love and integrity.
It's a silver that glows, and it makes me fall in love with you.
Makes me fall. I remember way back to when Megan first told me about you, and I was like, oh yeah, you seemed nice, really tall, okay, yeah, it's perfect. Then the more I saw you and her together, I could tell how genuine the love was.
I promise that each stage of our life we move through together, I will not only tell you, but show you how much I love you. I vow to respect you, appreciate you, challenge you, and be your partner in all things. I promise to speak when words are needed and to share the silence when they are not, to pick you up when you are down, and to be your biggest cheerleader when you are up. I vow to always know in the deepest part of my soul that when challenges arise, we will always find our way back to one another. From this day forward, you will never walk alone.
I vow to always be your rock through any crisis and keep you grounded when things seem impossible. I promise to pray with you, grow with you, and always cheer you on. I vow to be your protector, your counselor, your comedian when you need it, your cook, your supporter, and your best friend. I vow to be the best husband I can possibly be because you deserve nothing less.
It is my great privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. Now I get to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kajowski.
To be where you are, we'll follow you, we'll follow you.
for showing Megan patience, being her biggest inspiration, and making her feel worthy. My greatest wish for the two of you is that through the years, your love for each other will so deepen and grow that years from now, you will look back on this day, your wedding day, as the day you loved each other.
I knew when I was first introduced to Meg that Zack and Meg had a special connection. And I knew at that point that they would have a long future together. Sometimes you can just tell. Meg has been Zack's rock throughout the relationship, with supporting him through everyday life, as well as helping him get through nursing school. And we're all very proud of both of you for becoming nurses and helping people every day.